And now these superstars have to be ready for the grueling undertaking this match is going to have on their bodies.
Every step is a step toward danger in the chamber, a step toward steel, or a step toward an enemy. It's a minefield any way you cut it.
Oh, look at this. So ruthless.
The early cover.
Not too soon.
He throws a shoulder up before two.
Not enough to get past the one count yet.
And Omos pays for leaving an opening. Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Omos playing to the crowd here, and yeah, big guy, we see it. You're very scary. Skip going to the gym today. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nice and done.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Stomp in the leg.
A lot of momentum now on Omos's side.
Omos has his entire 7-foot-plus frame fired up now. Toss down.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being toss like that.
First with a waistlock takedown. Pulled back into the hip toss. I've seen Saxon thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Oh, please don't remind me, Corey.
Top position to be caught in here. Match, but Corey, do you have a preferred strategy?
Being the strategic mastermind that I am, I'm personally a proponent of letting everyone else do it and then coming in fresh at the end. Some people might take issue with that strategy, but the name of the game is winning, and you do whatever it takes to get there. Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack. Ripping and tearing at the face.
Using the elbow as a weapon. He's getting pushed out of the defensive.
But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole.
Comes back into the ring.
Oh! Winner!
Just punched him right in the mouth. Omos, right in the face.
My God.
Down to Odin, and a double axe handle smash.
Uh-oh.
All for the run.
Yeah.
just pure.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Stunning this. Expressing their dominance.
That catches Paul looking.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over. And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable. Might want to try making use of that stipulation.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Things went from bad to worse.
And Omos capitalizes there. Chamber floor now.
Stomp in the leg.
All right, that's it.
Oh! And back in the ring we go. Look at the towering colossus that is Omos.
Omos with an epic
choke slam.
Shoulders down. Instantly, he has his shoulders up.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
And out of the ring he goes. On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
And that's a nasty gash on the face of Omos now, guys.
Down to Bonus. And a double axe handle smash.
And the damage must be...
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
Thunderous!
Paul has this wrapped up.
Two count.
And we have a new champion. Unbelievable.
Here is your winner. And new World Heavyweight Champion, Paul!
Wow, just wow.
A tremendous win in this match.
That's what happens when you put in the preparation and the training.